There's no dispute in that the same-sex couple population increased between 2000 and 2010. What we tried to do is to try to get a better, you know, grip on exactly what the numbers were and what the actual increase was. We tried to eliminate population numbers that seemed to be artificially high by using this estimate, and that's what we came up with.